I mean, I admire all sorts of guitar players, from classical to, you know, to Jimi Hendrix, to John Lee Hooker, to, you know, Lightnin' Hopkins, or, but I don't sit around and think about them, you know, because I have my own, you know, limitations and strengths that I work within, my own parameters.